would like to greet you a happy, happy
Christmas.
As a ladies from the ladies ministry, I remember what Mary did. She gave a baby, born our Lord Jesus Christ. And as a ladies, the baby that Mary gave birth made a way for us to reconcile to our God the Father. And in John 3:16, that for God so loved the world, He gave His only Son, that whosoever believes in Him should not perish, but have an everlasting life. And now we are celebrating His birth. And now it's our turn, as He did His turn, that He reconciled us to God the Father. It's our turn to be an agent of ministry of reconciliation. So as we celebrate this Christmas, so I hope each and every one, we will have that ministry of reconciliation. As He died on the cross, we receive the gift of salvation, the everlasting life that we are enjoying right now. Isn't it? If there is no Christ that was born, we don't have the life which is eternal. Amen. From the ladies ministry, Merry Christmas.
Unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, and Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.